organ are collectively formed and system formed a system. Organs are made up of tissue. Organs are made up of tissue. Next, tissues are made up of cells. Next, organisms are made up of organ system. So actually here organ system. Okay, observe carefully, important one. Cells already we discussed about cells. Tissue means in next chapter we will discuss about tissues. Organs, different types of organs. Next, organ systems, different organ systems. Now we are discussing about different organ systems. In last chapter, we have discussed about digestive system. That is a type of organ system. Now respiratory system, it is another type of organ system. Like this, different organ systems now we are studying. Next, organism. In higher classes you will study about the different types of organism. Okay, here organ systems are made up of organ. Now respiratory system, it is also made up of respiratory system. It is also made up of different types of organ. What are they? They are main important ones are lungs. Two lungs are present. Next to windpipe, another important organ, windpipe. Next, larynx. What? Larynx. Okay, these are important main organs present in respiratory system. Are you understanding? Okay, windpipe is also called as trachea. Windpipe is also called as trachea. Okay, yes, observe one.
Which is important organ?
A respiratory system. Respiratory system. Okay, now let us discuss different types of respiratory systems. Different types of respiratory systems in organism. Okay, observe. In lower organism, in lower organism, usually in lower organism there are no respiratory system. There are no respiratory system. Protozoa. Porifera. These are groups of animals. See ventilator. Plotty helminthes. Nemati helminthes. Annelida. Here a separate respiratory system is optioned here. Separate respiratory system. System is option. Understanding. Separate respiratory system is absent. In arthropoda, then we observe the arthropoda organism. Then we observe the arthropoda organism. In arthropoda organism, a type of respiratory system is present. A type of respiratory system is present. Are understanding? Observe carefully. Important word. That is tracheal respiratory system, that is tracheal respiratory system. This is very important one. Observe carefully. Okay, let us discuss about the tracheal respiratory system. Here, in some organisms, separate respiratory system is absent. Separate respiratory system is absent. Are you understanding? Observe carefully. Next, another important one is in arthropoda organism, a type of respiratory system is present, that is tracheal respiratory system. Tracheal respiratory system. Okay. Tracheal respiratory system, important one. When we observe the arthropoda organism, arthropoda means these are usually insects. All are insects. These are usually jointed. Joint legged or jointed leg. They have jointed leg like this. They have jointed leg, this type of leg. These are usually insects. Maximum more insects are present. Means in entire animal kingdom, largest group of animals. What? Largest group of animals is the insect group. Is the insect group. This type of insect have a type of respiratory system that is the tracheal respiratory system. What is the tracheal respiratory system? In this type of respiratory system, in this type of respiratory system, trachea play very important role. What? Trachea play very, very important role. Means, trachea means windpipe. Trachea has number of branches. This trachea has number of branches. Trachea has number of branches. Okay. And they supply the gases to each and every cell. Okay. It is called actually tracheal respiratory system. There are no lungs here. Remember, lungs are absent. Lungs are absent in this type of respiratory system. Here, trachea plays very important role. It has number of branches and they supply gases to each and every cell of the organism. Cell of the organism. This is very, very important one. Remember. Okay. Understanding. Observe carefully.
observe carefully.
Trachea, it is also called as windpipe. Trachea has number of branches and they supply the gases to each and every cell. But here lungs are absent. But here lungs are absent. Lungs are these are absent. Now let us discuss mechanism of tracheal respiratory system. Okay, observe. This is a trachea. Trachea is open to outside through small pore-like structures present on the surface of the body. They are called spiracles. Spiracles. They are usually spiracles. Through this spiracles, gases are entered into the trachea. Through trachea, gases are transported to each and every cell of the Okay, observe carefully here. Gases are enter into the each and enter into the trachea through all the small pores present on surface of the body. They're called spiracles or spiracles. Okay, observe carefully. Like this to each and every cell. To each and every cell. To each and every cell, gases can be reached. Gases can be reached through trachea. Trachea. Okay, this is important. Respiratory system. Okay, observe, trachea plays important role. Okay, next. Other type of respiratory system. Other type of respiratory, second type is cutaneous respiratory system. Cutaneous respiratory system. Cutaneous respiratory system. What is cutaneous respiratory system? Gaseous, if gaseous exchange process takes place through the skin, then it is called cutaneous respiratory system. Okay, if gaseous exchange process, gaseous exchange, gaseous exchange process takes place through skin, then this respiratory system is called cutaneous respiratory system. Cutaneous respiratory system. Yes, this important one. Actually, this type of respiratory system is present in this type of respiratory system is present in frogs, some amphibians, then earthworms, etc. This is very important one. Observe carefully. Okay, observe one. Cutaneous respiratory system. Yes, this type, in this type of animals, skin is connected with the number of blood vessels. Skin is connected with the number of blood vessels. Like this, number of blood vessels are supplied to the skin. Supplied to the skin. Actually, in this type of animal, skin is wet in condition. Skin is wet in condition. If skin is, or if skin becomes dry, then immediately these organisms will die. Why means they cannot perform the respiration process without moist condition on the skin. That is why to exhale the gases, to receive the gases, skin of this type of animal, skin is wet in condition. Oxygen is entered into the blood vessels. Carbon dioxide is released out of the blood vessels into the environment. This type of gaseous exchange process takes place through skin in some animals like frogs and some amphibians, earthworms, etc. This type of respiratory system is called cutaneous respiratory system. What? Cutaneous respiratory system. Gaseous exchange process takes place through the skin. Takes place through skin. Okay, observe. Cutaneous respiratory system means if gaseous exchange process, if gaseous exchange process takes place through skin, then this type of respiratory system is called cutaneous type of respiratory system. Cutaneous type of respiratory system. Okay. Examples, frogs, some amphibians like salamanders, any other different amphibians. Next, earthworm. Etc. These are the examples for the cutaneous respiratory system. Here in this type of animals, skin is wet in condition. What? Skin is wet in condition. Skin is supplied with number of blood vessels. Skin is connected with the number of blood vessels. Understanding? Number of blood vessels supply the blood to skin, wet skin. Now what will happen during the gaseous exchange process? First gases present in the atmosphere, they are entered into the blood. Carbon dioxide present in blood is diffused out of the blood vessels to into the environment or atmosphere. Here also diffusion process takes place. Here also diffusion process takes place. What is diffusion? Already studied about diffusion process. Movement of substances from high concentration to low concentration. It is called diffusion process. What? Movement of moment of substances, moment of substances from high concentration to from high concentration to low concentration. This movement is called this process is called diffusion process. It plays very important role in gaseous exchange in the skin. It is about the cutaneous respiratory system.